There are many reasons to take care of your child's baby teeth while they are in the mouth. The first one being for chewing function. So the mouth is where the digestion process begins. So it's important to have good, strong, healthy teeth so that the kids can chew properly and they will have less chance of choking or less stomach upset. Number two is speech formation. So if your child happens to lose a lot of their baby teeth at a young age, it can kind of hinder the process of forming certain sounds when speaking. Number three, the baby teeth act as kind of placeholders for the permanent teeth. So the permanent teeth are kind of under the bone and developing over time, and the baby teeth are there to hold the space for them. If a child loses a baby tooth too soon, there can be some collapse in the space available, which leads to problems when the permanent teeth are trying to erupt and there's not enough space for them. Number four is decay on the baby teeth can still spread and cause further infection and pain to the child. So it's important to take care of any disease early. It's easier to take care of when cavities are small, and that way we're also reducing the chance of ongoing pain and infection spread throughout. And the fifth reason for taking care of your child's baby teeth is for their emotional health as well. We realize that dental treatment can sometimes be scary, and so we want to catch things early. They're easier to take care of, and also just practice really good preventative care, good easy checkups with their cleanings, learning how to brush and floss daily will help keep those teeth healthy and the kids happy.